He trained as an architect and worked as one for a while until, thankfully for us, he turned his attention to his writing. Many years later, Thomas Hardy designed and built his own house in his hometown of Dorchester and called it Maxgate. The house that Tom built on the blog today.